WhatsApp keeps getting new features that make communication smoother for users. Now, WhatsApp is beginning to allow users to share their screens during video calls. This was announced by Meta CEO Mark Zuckerberg on his Facebook and Instagram handles. While this capability is only available to a few users right now, it will gradually roll out to everyone. In the image shared by Zuckerberg, the interface of the new WhatsApp screen sharing feature looks similar to what you'd see if you use Google Meet or Zoom. This will help the users share content and information with other users, such as documents, images, websites, and presentations while on a video call. This is especially useful for work and makes the popular chat app more like business platforms such as Microsoft Teams and Google Meet. You can also use it with friends to plan activities or just share funny content. As per Meta, users can share their screen by tapping the share icon. The app will ask for permission to do so. Users can share a specific app's content or the entire screen. In addition to this, WhatsApp has also rolled out landscape mode in video calls for even more convenience. So, what do you think of these updates? Do tell us in the comments and stay tuned to Gadgets 360 for all things tech.